Friday Night SmackDown impromptu matchup between Naomi and Lacey Evans. This all started during the karaoke contest when Lacey Evans believed she won, but Naomi actually won, so Lacey's upset, and here we are.
Well, it's based on the crowd's vote. There's always room for error. Lacey has a legitimate claim.
Oh, Naomi! Right off the second turnbuckle. I, for one, thought Lacey did well, but nonetheless, Naomi killed it.
I mean, how did we not know this was going to happen? I mean, every karaoke bar I've ever been to, this is how it looks at the end of the night.
It does?
Yeah, you just don't roll in the same place as I do, Cole.
Obviously not. And Dana Brooke looking on, she had an unbelievably awful performance, a part of my life that I can't get back. Tamina wasn't much better. Nice drop toe hold by Lacey Evans. And now Lacey with the old dress trick to Naomi.
Cole, have you ever tried to do a drop toe hold in the dress?
No, never.
It's incredibly difficult.
Oh, kick right to the face by Naomi. Naomi looking to rally now in this match. Not quite what these two women expected when they started the night.
It was Tamina who attempted to sing the game. She didn't hold the microphone high enough to really capture Lemmy's essence.
So Lacey said enough is enough as she shoves Dana Brooke to the ground. Lacey very upset tonight at everybody.
You're being a sore loser. You're better than that. Suck it up, you lost. Suck it up, you lost.
All right.
And Lacey now shoves Tamina into the apron.
Sassy Southern Belle has heard about enough.
And now Dana Brooke and Tamina into the ring, and a brawl's underway. This match is gonna get thrown out, and Tamina and Dana now going right after Lacey. Dana dumped out of the ring, Naomi involved again, and the melee is underway.
Dana Brooke and Tamina mixing it up. Lacey doing the smart thing and getting out of Dodge.
Karaoke has caused a very combustible moment here on Friday Night SmackDown. Are you ready?